Insemmilkom, Sinjuri, nirringrazzjakom li għajtu issegwu il-programm. Aktar kmini l-lum mort inżur lil Nancy Milesis Romano li kelmitna dwar il-kunċert tagħha li se jsir din il-ġimgħa.
The concert will be held in St. John Cathedral the 16th of November, next coming Thursday at 7:30. And I'm very happy because I'm bringing for the second time in Malta the Kyiv Baroque Consort, which is a group of female singers that I've been leading for the last almost 12 years because we used to live in Ukraine. So this is when I started the collaboration, the musical collaboration with them. They are officially the choir of the City Hall of Kyiv. So actually we have also a delegation, the Vice Mayor of Kyiv, with a very nice delegation of people that are involved in the culture world. They are coming and they are so excited to see Malta, to see the cultural sites, the museum, to come to the concert, because I think this is the moment we have to show the world what's going on in Ukraine. I came back from Kyiv only 48 hours ago. And they are still trying to live their life. The museums are working. I went to the Philharmonic, I went to the opera, I went to the circus, because circus is part of the culture. So every week families take the children. And the Ukrainians there, they thanked me. I say, you don't need to thank me, because I am the one who need to thank to have such an honor to work with this musician. Because they want the world to see their artist, the musician. They are like ambassador of music in the world. So they came last year, and this year we're going to be performing a Maltese composer. He was born in the 700 in Valletta. And then when he went to live to Malta, Girolamo Abos. And so we're making the first part of the program the Maltese composer. So it's neither the Ukrainian are singing the Maltese composer. And the second time is going to be Vivaldi, the Italian composer. So we have the mix of musicians of the 700. So the concert is open, but it has to be with reservation. There is a lot of space, but we need to get sure that everybody can get into the church. So I'm very excited about this, because I'm very proud of my Ukrainian singers, and I think the program is very beautiful. Ah, and the other thing I was forgetting. In a month, or like in 3 weeks, we will do the same program in Kyiv. So we are traveling back, and we're going to be doing the Maltese composer in Kyiv and doing exactly the replica of this concert. I am leading and conducting the ladies, and then I have the Maltese musician. The instruments are Maltese. You know, in this moment, no men can leave the country. So the group is entire feminine choir, and the musicians are Maltese. So it's going to be a nice mix.